How's it going, everyone? It is Pangino here, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you quickly and easily how you can check your laptop's battery health in Windows 11, Windows 10, and Linux. This will give you an insight to how much battery capacity is actually remaining on your device, because your laptop could still be reading it's charging up to 100%, but it's depleting that battery incredibly quickly. Because under the surface, your laptop's battery is slowly degrading, and this can be an incredibly useful insight to see if it's worth potentially looking at a laptop battery upgrade, replacement, or if it could just be your operating system becoming slow and applications just slowing down your system and depleting the battery quickly. Get Windows activated for a great price with WhoKeys. Use the links below for Windows 11, Windows 10, or Office. Apply code PAN20 at checkout for an additional 25% off. Secure payment options, including PayPal, are available. Once complete, just paste the key to activate Windows and remove the watermark. Windows 10 keys can also upgrade to Windows 11. Use the links in the description below, and thank you to WhoKeys for sponsoring. First up is Windows. Whether it's a handheld PC or a laptop, running Windows 11, Windows 10, or potentially future versions of Windows, all you need to do is log into your device. Once you're at the desktop, go down to your Windows button, then search for CMD. Then select Command Prompt. You can either choose to type this out manually, or you can copy and paste it from the description below. If you want to type it, it's simply powercfg /battery report. Once you've typed that, press Enter. After a few short moments, the battery life report will be saved, and you'll be able to see where that file is saved. If this doesn't work, right-click and run Command Prompt as administrator. To access this quickly, just simply navigate to this location, or if you're confused on how to get there, just simply click and drag to highlight this path. Once the entire path is highlighted, select Control and C on your keyboard to copy. Go down to your Windows File Explorer. Go to the top of your Windows File Explorer. Once you've clicked this, remove any information from the top. Once that's blank, press Control and V on your keyboard, or right click to paste, then press Enter. The file should automatically open up in your web browser. The battery report might look slightly different depending on your device's manufacturer, but for the most part, the information we're looking for should be there. In this instance, it's quite an extensive battery report. I can see practically all of the history of this battery. The information we are interested in is typically found towards the top under installed batteries. We have design capacity and full charge capacity. Design capacity is how large the battery's full capacity was when the battery was brand new. In this instance, it's 54,891 milliwatt hours. Underneath this is our current battery's full charge capacity, which for me on this device is now 26,551. This means that when the battery was new, at 100% charge, we had 54,891 milliwatt hours on the battery. Whereas today, if I was to charge this device all the way up to full, and this device reports that it's had 100% charge in Windows or other operating systems, that's 100% of 26,551 milliwatt hours, which is less than 50% of the original battery's capacity. So even though your operating system will report this as being 100% charged, which it technically is, the battery's full capacity remaining might be significantly lower than what it was when the device was new. To do this on a Linux-based laptop, whether you're utilizing something like Fedora, Ubuntu, Linux Mint, or a different distribution, the process should be the same, if not very similar. Press the Windows or Action key to bring up the search bar, search for Terminal, press Enter. Once you're inside of the terminal, if you go to the description down below, you'll be able to find the command that you can utilize in most Linux distributions. Just simply copy the command that matches the Linux distribution that you're making use of. Once you've copied the command, to paste it into your terminal, simply press Control, Shift, and V. Press Enter. You should then be given a battery report on the device in which you're currently using. Additionally, in some Linux distributions, such as SteamOS, you might actually have the battery health check information built into the system resources package, which you may already have installed, and on the Steam Deck, it looks like this. To see how much maximum capacity we still have left on our battery, we can find this down under the Energy section. Energy Full Design will show us the maximum capacity the battery had when it was brand new. For this battery, it was 54 watt hours. Energy Full is how many watt hours full capacity is now. This particular battery report also tells me in percentage how much of my original battery capacity I still have left. Energy is telling me the current watt hours remaining on the current charge of my battery, so I have 16 watt hours remaining, which equates to 59%, which my laptop battery is at. This means that when I charge this device up to full, the battery capacity could now be reading at 100% in the top right, but that 100% only equals 26 watt hours, whereas that same 100% used to equal 54. So no wonder this device can't last particularly long doing anything outside of just basic web browsing. Now this laptop is from early 2021, and in 4 years, losing about 50% of the battery capacity is quite high, and you might not see as low results. One thing guaranteed is that you will have lost some max charge capacity. That's just due to the nature of how batteries work. They will degrade over time. They are a perishable item, but that doesn't mean that you can't slow down the process or implement better practices in how you charge your device or have access to settings on your device's BIOS or potentially even inside the operating system, which could potentially help you slow down any accelerated battery life degradation, helping you get more life out of your device and it still be usable for longer. Please do let me know of your results in that comment section down below, how much capacity is remaining and how old is that device. Thank you ever so much for taking the time to watch this video, and I'll see you in the next one.